Hello, buddy, and welcome back to the Long Dark. We're sitting here in the trailer, and we have less than 1 hour of darkness left. Looks like I can do a little resting. Did I check this whole place out, though? I wonder. Empty? It seems like I have. So let's sleep for an hour. There we go. And we are overweight. Let's take a look. Yeah, we're very overweight. Do we have any food? Do got some food. Oh, actually, I should have been eating the other stuff first. And we got a little bit of water. Not a lot of water, but we got a little bit. And it looks like it's probably going to be a very slow, long journey home. We still got snow on the ground here, but I'm so happy that it's been a bit warmer these days and that the snow is melting away. There's so much. Where am I exactly? Did I check the other ones, I wonder? Anyways, there's so much stuff that I have to get done this spring and summer harvest. Excellent. I remember there were some wolves around here. Okay. Now I'm not 100% sure if I checked all these, so I'll just jump inside this one to see. Actually pretty cold. White, I don't got the best gear. Don't see anything. Oh, here's a tin. Empty. So I guess I did check them all. I don't know if I'll be able to get home before I start getting hypothermia, but I guess I'll try. That's all I can really do. Okay. Oh my goodness, we are a lot slower than I thought we'd be. I wish I could run. Oh, if I could only run. Actually, I could probably go up and over there and put some of my stuff away inside one of the cabins. That office place. Because I believe coming up here takes you to it. It's probably the closest place to. Oh man, my heat is going down very fast. I should just go straight up over this way. Oh, you're shiveling already. Oh, if only I could one. Poor doll. My husband yesterday, or last night I should say, was watching a show about these people in Alaska, and they were hunting caribou, and they wanted to get five each, and there was three of them, so that would be 15 caribou. And I was like, oh my God, that's so many caribou for one family. And they would sing how they go through like a caribou every week or two. I was like, oh my God, just how much meat are they eating up there? No, protein's important, and especially to keep your iron up when you're in cold weather, but man, that is a lot of meat. And not only did they get, they ended up with, was it almost 20 caribou? They also had a moose and a ton of fish and seals. I just thought it was just a ridiculous amount of meat that they were eating. I mean, down around here, a moose would do a family of fur for the year. Okay, now I just gotta figure out how to get down here without breaking my legs. Let's see, oh, I came down a little bit the wrong side. I want to be closer to the cabin. Oh, I am so cold. Slow and steady, slow and steady. As long as I'm slow. Is that a wolf over there? Oh my God, it is a wolf. Damn it. Let's equip this just in case. Oh, easy, easy, easy. I got three of these. He's coming my way too, but this is the easiest way down where I'm at the moment. Oh God. Oh, nope, I didn't hurt myself. Let's light it anyways. I'm pretty sure he's gonna see me. Yep, I hear him barking. He's coming my way. If he gets, I'll just walk backwards, but if he gets too close, I'll just start swinging. I know you're cold, relax. I believe we can get there before you get completely frozen to death. Slow and steady. Where exactly am I? Okay, right there. Wonder if I should actually make a fire. No, I'm doing fine. I can't run. I'm surprised he's not trying to get closer. Ninety-six. It's not going down too fast. 95. Derailment. I should really get rid of them, shouldn't I? Oh, am I stuck on something? The tree. Yeah, I hear you. Come on if you want. I'll tango with you. He still coming? Okay, let's go forward a bit. Come on! That's why. Get lost, you. I can walk forward. Make sure there's nothing over here. Although it looks like it heated up a little bit. Yes, it did. Well, that would help a little bit. 12 hours of daylight left. That's fine. Ooh, so slow, so slow. Oops, did not mean to push that. Is there another wolf over there? Maybe not. I am sorry if this is boring. Just look how white her hand is. Slow and steady. E29. My food, my calories are going down. What if I swing if I end up walking forward faster? Doesn't seem to. We're getting there. Oh yeah, I believe I have that hunting rifle on me, don't I? A nice deer right there. And I hear a dog barking outside. And when we get in here, we'll store some of the stuff that we're carrying in here, since it's a lot easier to get back and forth from here to the trapper's homestead. We are almost inside. Like that, you go downhill a little faster, so that's good. Excellent. You hear something going on outside. Oh my. And how do you drop that again? Nope, wrong button. Well, I put it in my inventory. Okay. Let's just stir some stuff in here. see. Can leave the wood on me, I guess. Leave all that on me. All this good for nothing stuff. The food, I guess. I'll have to drop off some of this stuff for now. Especially starting with this rope. One of these crowbars. And one of these axes. Do I use up all the stuff in this? I'll have to check. Fresh guts, huh? Guess I could drop this off. It's completely full. Just don't know what all the drop here for now. Actually, I think I can run a little bit now. Yes, I can. And my warmth is going up. So I think I should stick around and just get warm a little bit. Do I have any books that I have to read? Research. Okay, here we go. Let's do 2 hours maybe. I'm perfectly warm now. So let's get this stuff home. Then come back, grab that crap. Oh, it looks like it's storming now. Hell yeah. Gonna get cold fast, probably. Oh, my condition isn't the best. Hopefully, there's no wolves out during this time. Come on. And I don't know if you can hear Minecraft playing in the background. Getting a little winded, a bit thirsty. Okay. Oh, this wolf over there. Well then, it's a good thing I didn't go around the way I usually go. The way and wade into him. Him or her. Oh, my thirst and everything's still doing okay for now. Should be able to get to the trapper's homestead without too much trouble. I think the thing that I'm most excited for this summer is getting my new greenhouse put up. I want to get some herbs started in my little, I don't even know what I call it, back room, crafts room, storage room. Always stop my room, my plants back there. It has a very small window, but surprisingly, gets quite a lot of light in through that window. Probably because the sun is usually at that side of the house for most of the day. Oh, you guys are not doing the best. I know you're tired, love. Just relax. I am getting you there. Slowly and steady. Slowly and steady. Yep, it's a lot colder on this side of the hill. I might even let you rest for an hour. Once we get there. What's that over there? A walk? Yeah, I think it's a walk. Here we go. See, you see your home in the distance. You can't give up now, lady. Since the storm is coming to an end. Such a lovely open inner area. I would love to have a cabin like this in real life. Off in the woods, surrounded by some mountains, nice open area. A lake not too far away for some fishing, considering I love fishing. Although if I lived in a cabin like this, I'm pretty sure my husband wouldn't be home too often. Always be out doing something. Okay. I know you're freezing. Let's see. Okay. Let's look at food. Oh, I just passed food. We'll eat this. Oh no. Wait, sorry. I did not mean to transfer you. eat that and that and that and that and keep on the coffee. And possibly just one piece of meat. Everything else can be transferred. Yeah, I'll transfer all you too. Excellent. Think that's fine. Let's see what we have here. We'll deal with all you later. For now, we'll put transfer all these. All these. You and rose hips. All you, I guess. What? That's not all. There we go. And we'll drop these here on the floor somewhere.